is Robbie Turner!
It's my name. And I find that still a lot of people call me Lisa. Wrong! My name is Liza. Liza has a Z in it. Well, for instance, somebody will come up to me on the street and say, "Hello, Lisa, how are you?" I say, "Fine, thank you, but it's Liza." Or somebody will say, "Lisa, what a nice hat you have on." I'll say, "Thank you very much, but my name is Liza. And that's my hair." So, did you see what I mean? Anyway, I've been trying to figure out a final solution to this whole thing, and I think I've come up with the answer. Jack?
It's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of V. It's simple as can be. See, Liza? Yeah, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snuffs. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of V. It's simple as can be. See, Liza? Now, if my name were Ada, I'd be Ada. Even backwards, I'd be Ada. Or if my name were Ruth, then I'd be Ruth. Because with Ruth, what can you do? Or Sally, or Margaret, or Ginger, or Faye. But when you're a Liza, you always have to say, no, it's Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, because Lisa with an S goes sus. It's Z instead of S, mine's gonna be it's simple. It's Liza. Oh, and that is only half of it. Then E double the L, end with an I. That's where you say Minelli. Liza Minelli. It's Italian. Why not Papa? What can I do? Every Sandra, who's a Sandra? Every Mary, who's really Marie? Every Joan, who is a Joanne? Has got to agree with me when I'm announced. I don't mind being pummeled. Liza with a Z, not Lisa with an S, cause Lisa with an S goes snus. It's Z instead of S, Liza instead of L, it's simple as B, C, Liza, then M, I, double N, then E, double L, I, U, double at the end, that's the not me, then E, double L, end with an I, that's what you say, Minelli, Liza Minelli, it's easy, it's easy, see, it's lazy, no, Liza! Absolutely true story. And it just so happens that I told a couple of friends of mine this truly terrific, absolutely true story. And it just so happened that these friends of mine are songwriters. And guess what happened? Right? Truly terrific, absolutely true song.
Gather around, I've got a story to tell about a Manhattan lady that I know very well. She lives at 5 Riverside, her name is Shirley DeVore, and she traveled around the world to meet the guy next door. Well, there was trouble inside apartment 29E, cause Shirley's mother and dad were as upset as can be. They said, "We hate to complain, dear, and we don't like to grouse, but you're nearly 32, you should get out of the house. You gotta ring them bells, you gotta ring them bells, you gotta make them sing and really ring them bells. It's such a happy thing to hear a
out of Madrid and met a handsome senor. But he liked to throw the ball and he was no matador. She also blanked out in Brussels, in Mallorca and Rome. So someone said, try to broaden a beer before you go home. Cause it's the kind of a town where you'll be likely to fall. And all the journey from a shanty find the Balkans a ball. She said, are you from New York? He said, that can't be denied. I got a swell drink, three and number five riverside.
Five? Five riverside drive in New York? That's where you live? That's where I live. Five? Are you sure? As if that wasn't enough. For sure she thought she was deaf when he told her his apartment there was 29.
Just stare at